Wow. Okay. You guys know that I had a huge issue with someone really wasting their entire life writing a 200-chapter story? That's nothing. This story was from a junior fanfic critic. It's called What If? It's written by The Chibis Are Stalking Me. It has, according to the current chapter count, 1,028 chapters. Where shall I begin? Oh, I forgot. 9,311 views. Or not views, reviews. Whatever. This story has more chapters than the last long story had reviews. Trying to understand this, who would waste over apparently like 4 years writing this? People, fanfics are like maybe 10 chapters, sometimes 20, occasionally 30, and I have yet to read a fanfic that is completely read a fanfic that is over 40 chapters, because there's no way in hell I'm going to do it. Has that much inspiration? There is not enough inspiration. I couldn't even take any fanfic that I've ever written and put them all together and have it even come close to the amount of chapters that this thing has. Just, wow! Despite the fact that it's a fanfic forsaken by the god, and other gods of other religions, it's actually not that bad. I read the first chapter, which really hurt my brain so bad that I couldn't even go on. The spelling grammar is good. It has a basic plot. It's not bad. It's actually really great. I love it. But 1,000 chapters? I mean, that's such a waste. I could not even begin to grasp the amount of effort that these people must have put into that. And just, fanfic's almost as old as me. Oh, no, it's not. It's only like 4 years old, but I mean, that's just so stupid. I mean, I commend you on actually being able to do this, because I don't know how people can be able to stick with one story for over years and years and years and years, but I mean, it's a really good fic. I, personally, if I could ever review it, I would, and, yeah. Long, but it's a good fanfic, and if you seriously want to take the time to read it, it's only one shot. Every single chapter is a different one shot, except for one. I think it has a few. I don't even know. But, yeah, I think it's, if you do want to try and read it, it'll probably take you about as long as they've taken to written it. Well, I guess no one's going to stop you, but why the hell would you? Oh, well, I'm PJBottomz, and I've got to go take an aspirin. Goodbye.